So today is a special day for you two, and I am super excited that today you have come as Vargo and McIntyre, but we will leave here today as two become one as the Vargo family. And I want to encourage you that as you did not live for just for today, it just begins and it never ends if we do it right. But the thing is, if you're not careful and you don't continue to invest in each other, it'll just become boring. And marriage was never intended to be boring. It was created by God, on purpose, for a purpose.
We've made it, love. We've walked the path set out for us. And although we have stumbled, we're here today standing tall. And for that, I know God will bless us. Thank you for your compassion, thank you for your strength, and thank you for putting our Lord Jesus Christ before me. I love you so much, and with this ring, I thee wed.
Coats and in sleeping bags, I come to know the friends around you are all he'll always have. Smoke in my lungs, or the echoed stone, careless and young, free as the birds that fly with weightless souls.
But as I stand here today, captivated by your sweet baby blue eyes and your charming smile, I see a man who loves the Lord and who never hesitates to put others before himself. I see my best friend, my lover, and my protector, all bundled up into one handsome man. I commit to you forever. Thank you for your sweet and tender love. I love you. Just a blessing.
Head down, something had moved me.